think I'm gonna be sick.
She must have had too much spam.
What was that?
That is your fan mail.
They said what?
Fan mail?
Huh? Haven't you heard? Camping with My Friends is the number one song in every single country. It's inspired millions and billions of children around the world. Around the world. Around the world. Around the world. You're all like, totally famous.
Famous?
What?
Famous?
Yes!
Castle
Texas! Mexico!
Man, this was Korea. A joke!
Check this out. This one's from Lonnie Lawson from Wisconsin. He writes,
"Dear the kids of Knot, my name is Lonnie Lawson. I am 3.5 years old, and I have been a fan of your show for the past 25 or so months. You could say watching your show is the highlight of my daily morning routine. I wake up, get dressed, mother makes me juice, and I sit down and watch the kids of Knot. The tunes are totally sweet, the characters are peeing your pants funny, and I learn things, like today's lesson about not camping alone. And last week's episode about laser pointer etiquette was especially informative. But most of all, watching the kids of Na and listening to your songs inspires me to make my own material. I haven't been able to walk for very long. Heck, I haven't been able to talk for very long. But soon I'm going to hop out of this chair and I'm going to be somebody. I have tons of good ideas, but I'm not going to write any of them here. It's not you. It's just to protect my intellectual property, I'm sure you understand. Okay, I'm sure I'm taking up valuable band practice time. Can't wait to hear the next song. Oh, and tell Dennis hi. He's my favorite. Peace and Knot. Love, Lonnie Lawson from Wisconsin. P.S. Me hungry. Me want crackers, mommy.
Here they come! Here are the tears!
That's so beautiful!
The power of letters!
Come give mommy a hug!
Mom!
Hold me!
You all remember when we first started writing songs? It was just for fun! When we were bored on a snow day! And now look! We've inspired a whole generation!
Yeah!
Our music's really important to Lonnie, huh?
From Wisconsin, let's go write some songs!
Yeah!
It's a rock! Rock this baby up! She's golden!
Dude, you totally rocked it out there! No, you did!
Wait a second! This one's from Mail Girl.
This one is too.
Hold on, they're all from Mail Girl.
Shh! Don't tell anyone, but I'm your biggest fan! I'm your biggest fan!
Oh, why do we have to say bye-bye when we go? I think it's Nito. See you all tomorrow on our internet TV show. When you're sitting around without anything to do, just put your hands together, write an idea down or two. And you can start a band or put something on the net. And somebody somewhere way out there can see it and say it's the best thing they've seen yet. Say bye-bye when we go. I think it's
location in their garage.
Now what am I gonna do?